hits we've seen, it's been so high tempo.
Yeah, I assume this is going to be fast as well. The fact that Starzo has the operator means that CNED's probably about to just launch himself straight into the site and look to put the pressure onto Joe, and he's already gone. So much utility just forcing them back, although there is a trade. The Hunter's Fury actually finding a couple attacks here and there. Heat has managed to get another one, and this leaves Zeke isolated on the site. The remaining couple of players just trying to hold from the back lines. The wraparound from Bone Cold could be absolutely everything.
Yeah, that elbow control is going to be so important, but they really need to help out Zeke in this situation. There's an important kill for Bone Cold. Zeke is still holding on, but Heat is putting up the pressure. He's starting to try and cook the KO alive, but Mira is actually getting behind
Zeke. One more, a two versus two scenario, and they have to clear this man from the flank. It's left all on to Zeke to try and close this one out, but it isn't going to be happening. It is Vivo keyed. The head through it to the upper bracket, and Acend have already faltered in this tournament. They had a rough time when they came to Berlin for the first time, and it looks like they're having a rough one again. But on the other side of things, the Brazilians have proven that they can fight versus the best.